Now, Dan's blade is obviously not the ideal knife for this, but sometimes it's nice to have a bit of fun. As long as your edge is nice and sharp, most of this is relatively easy. Yeah, it's often easier on the larger birds because the joints are under more natural tension and weight, so they'll tend to fall apart much easier. It's very easy. Separate them out. Very tender pieces of meat, one there, the other one right there. So, skim that off using a nice round portion of the tip. the bulk of our turkey. Some trims we used to be rendered down and some stock.